Guys, this is NASCAR reaction to the Penske picnic at Las Vegas. Yay! Sigh. Throw the caution. Throw a debris caution. Do something. Oh wait, they won't, because the Fords are winning.
Fights through it, gets the win, and he thought, okay, takes the lead, he loses it from his teammate Joe Logano, and he still just never gives up.
Sixth place on the right, Martin Truex.
Coming to three to go.
Almirola, Stenhouse, and Truex looks at the middle as he closes up. Truex has been back and forth the bus today, maybe back 15th or 16th, and then next thing you know, he's in top 10 again.
Yeah, I'd rather watch this battle than the battle for the lead.
They're showing some real gain and promise in the speed of their cars. This would be a really nice finish if Ricky Stenhouse Jr. could pull off this top 10.
Yeah,
I mean,
you got to give the hand to these guys. It's not how you're going to finish a top 10.
Oh my God.
I asked Roger Penske about having to deal with the personalities of three very different drivers. Sons that I have drivers, he says, so got a lot of experience in that department, but you try to treat them all.
White flag. Not sponsored by Credit One Bank. Don't sponsor me because these videos suck ass because Team Penske's going to win. Oh, big run. Ooh, spooky. Ooh. Oh, my God. Wow, he was there. Yeah, so cool. Joey Logano wins a fucking race.